Hi buddies, how is it going? And once again, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. There must be some issue with each new iOS version, right? In recent times, many iPhone users are getting an issue that Bluetooth is not pairing on their device after updating to iOS 15. However, it is the most difficult problem for all users because Bluetooth is very important one for connecting the device. Do you have the same issue with your device? So in this video, I will share some troubleshooting steps to resolve it. Okay, let's get started. Solution number one is turn on and turn off the airplane mode. Many of them recommended this method in the comment section. So try this one and get rid of the Bluetooth issue. For that, first go to this control center on your iPhone and turn on the airplane mode. Once it completed, wait for a few minutes and again turn off the airplane mode. That's it. Next, solution number two is restart your iPhone. From the Apple forum, many of them suggested this method to solve the issue. So you can also try this method and rectify it. To do that, first restart your iPhone and if it doesn't resolve, then turn off the Bluetooth in the settings and wait for a couple of seconds. Again turn on the Bluetooth and also remove the iPhone case. Now see if the Bluetooth is pairing correctly on your device. Next, solution number 3 is update your iPhone to the latest version of iOS. Now check if you are using latest version of iOS on your iPhone. Sometimes many iPhone users solve their issue after the latest update. Next, solution number 4 is reset network settings on your iPhone. For those still experiencing the same issue on your device, so finally fix it by the reset network settings method. This method will surely help you to resolve the issue on your iPhone. For that, launch settings on your iPhone and tap on general, then click the transfer or reset iPhone option. After that, choose the reset option. Now you can see the reset network settings option. Just give it a click. Here it will ask you to enter the lock screen passcode and screen time passcode. So enter it. At last, to confirm the action, again tap on the reset network settings. That's it. Alright guys, the above solution will fix the Bluetooth connecting issue on your iPhone. And if you have any other worked solution, then ping me in the comment section below. Then if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Right now click the bell icon so you get notified whenever the video is published.